I am indeed delighted to participate in the inaugural function of Ratan Jyoti Netralaya, Gwalior. Dr. Purendra Basin and Premada Basin are indeed full of faith and enthusiasm to realize the great mission. And that is how I saw a beautiful campus. Think of all fantastic facilities there. Ratan Jyoti Charitable Foundation. That's a beautiful thing to do. My greetings to Dr. Basin, Mrs. Basin, the members of RJN. The RJN team has a great challenge for providing eye care support to Madhya Pradesh region, where nearly 2% of the population is visually challenged people, as against the national average of 1.4%. RJN can definitely become an important contributor for the right to sight initiative of the country. With these words, I inaugurate Ratan Jyoti Netralaya. My best wishes to all the members of RJN for success in their mission of providing quality eye care to all the needy citizens in this region. God bless you all, friends.
Being the director of Ratan Jyoti Netralaya Group, I feel honored and proud. Institute with all the subspecialties under it, like we are handling, managing diseases of retina, glaucoma, cornea, plasty, trauma, refractive, and many more, and are comparable with any international standard.
The department provides all forms of facilities to all forms of glaucoma, including congenital glaucomas, juvenile glaucomas, as well as adult glaucomas. I think the department has all the facilities that are required for a world-class institution, and we give the world-class treatment.
Orbital oculoplasty, as a specialty,
is
includes a lot of things, but in RJN the good part of working is that the approach to the patient is very dedicated and every facility is available here.
In pediatric department in RJN, we are performing all pediatric surgery as per standard guidelines.
I've got an itch I can't scratch, I'm missing a piece that completes a whole part of me, an open wound scar to see. Everybody come here, gather round, welcome to the freak show, the best in town. What the hell's wrong with me? I don't get along with anybody, honestly. I've been living in my own head, constantly thoughts jumbled round, think I need a new lobotomy. Wait, all these thoughts are too negative, I don't wanna get lost in the sedative. Gotta show them what I got, I'm competitive. You know I'm about to go off, I won't let them win, I'll take a stab. I wanna chase a bag, I wanna weigh, I can change all the things I lack. I gotta face the facts, I gotta taste in that. Got me obsessed with the rest, I got an itch to scratch.
अच्छा दिखने लगा, मैंने इतना अच्छा पहले कभी नहीं देखा था बिना चश्मे के। थैंक्स टू ऑल आरजीएन टीम।
मेरे पिताजी की आंखों में डायबिटीज़ के कारण पर्दे में बहुत खराबी थी। मैं रतन ज्योति नेत्रालय लेके आया और यहाँ पर है ना, मेरे पिताजी की एक आंख का ऑपरेशन हुआ और एक आंख का लेज़र हुआ। अब वो काफ़ी बेटर फील कर रहे हैं, ऑपरेशन के बाद वो काफ़ी बेटर फील कर रहे हैं। और मैं रतन ज्योति नेत्रालय की पूरी टीम का आभारी हूँ कि मेरे पिताजी दोबारा से देख पा रहे हैं।
अवर चैरिटेबल विंग बाय द नेम ऑफ रतन ज्योति चैरिटेबल फाउंडेशन दैट इज ग्रोइंग, वी आर डूइंग अ लॉट फॉर द poor and unaffordable class of the society in this region, because they also, I feel, need a quality care. We have never gone for the numbers. We could have gone for high volume things anytime, but we always trusted to give the quality care to each and every individual of the region.
क्या नाम है बच्ची का?
किरण।
क्या हुआ था इसको?
ऑपरेशन के लिए।
ऑपरेशन? ऑपरेशन किस चीज का होती है इनका?
होती है मेरा। पहले कुछ भी नहीं दिखता था इसको। ऐसे मतलब पकड़ के यार टक्कर खाया थी, क्या कचूमर लग गया थी और ऐसे मतलब कुछ भी दिखते नहीं इसको, मतलब ऐसा करती है।
आपने कहाँ ऑपरेशन कराया?
लगन ज्योति।
अच्छा, अब कैसा है?
अब तो उसको दिखता है और ऐसे बच के भी जुड़ जाती है,
मतलब उसको देखना शुरू हो गया।
हाँ।